this glitch here. Look at the glitch. You'd think this game was made by Bethesda or something, but no.